disease that kills dogs and has no cure. Alabama rot was first detected in 2012. New figures released to South today show that last year was the worst on record with 37 new cases. In total, over 120 dogs have been diagnosed. Almost all have died. But now a Hampshire vet thinks she may have found the bug responsible. Chrissy Sturt has more.
Alabama rot is widely feared by dog walkers in the New Forest, a topic never far from people's minds, even on a beautiful day.
It causes ulcers in dogs, and then eventually they get infections that cause multi-organ failure, and they die.
And there have been people that have let their dogs swim in rivers or something, or, you know, people who go to like the wet, boggy areas of the forest, and that's where they've kind of picked it up from.
Could it be that Alabama rot is caused by a type of bacteria which thrives in cold water, the same kind of bacteria which can be lethal to fish?
And this could be the culprit, Eremonas hydrophila, a bacterium which can be deadly to fish. Fiona McDonald is a specialist fish vet, and she's the first to suspect there's a connection.
It does like cold, wet weather. So that's why, again, the disease targets dogs during the winter time. It's not a hot summer organism.
Since 2012, more than 100 dogs in the UK have died of kidney failure, thought to have been caused by Alabama rot. Hampshire has seen the highest number of cases. Alabama rot starts with lesions and is nearly always fatal. Fish affected by bacteria in water also develop lesions, again followed by kidney failure. It could be that dogs are picking up the same bacteria on wet walks, but more research is needed. For now, the advice remains the same. Wash those muddy paws. Chrissy Sturt, BBC South Today, in the New Forest.